best way to approach data interpretation stations is to go back to the elements of competence and think about what data we could ask you to interpret in an OSCE scenario. There'll always be a stimulus for you to interpret when you go into one of these stations. It might be a record card, a field plot, a photograph, a video. And then you'll have to answer some predetermined questions about that data. Now, these will usually be printed on the candidate instructions outside the station. So when you go in, you'll already have an idea about what you're going to have to answer before you look at the stimulus itself. You can work your way through those questions as you like, and you don't have to wait for the examiner to ask you them. The best candidates for data interpretation stations take their time and plan their answers carefully using the rough paper provided. Remember that examiners can't ask you additional questions or ask for clarification, so if you miss something really obvious out, then they won't be able to ask and make sure you know it. They can only judge you on what you've said. Some candidates start talking straight away and then become muddled in their answers, and also can start contradicting themselves near the end of the station. So I really advise that you plan your answers carefully and then deliver them in a measured way. Remember that answering in a fluent way, logically and confidently, are important in this station as they are for other types. And remember, don't worry, you won't lose marks for taking some time to plan your answers.